สวัสดีค่ะดิฉันสายอรุณคิริก้าจากปูเป้เจมทอล์กนะคะ Hello everyone and ปูเป้เจมทอล์ก Today I'm going to talk about 1 minute to spread ruby in soy site What do you mean? Ruby in soy site is natural gem that have two gems Ruby inside soy site Ruby is red inside green gem is green soy site Okay For this one when you check refractive index gonna be 2 number if green okay refractive index 1.70 and then if red part it is a ruby okay it's 1.7 to 1.7 1.76 to 1.77 and then hardness is 6 to 7 mole scale okay and this ruby in soy site for ruby often have a hexagonal outline and also in soy site that soy site you can see like a hornblende inclusion and then the metric display an even fracture with dull luster what else specific gravity 3.1 to 3.4 depend on ruby okay ruby inclusion in the metric okay just 3.1 to 3.4 and then location in Austria and where Austria and Tanzania okay that ruby in soy site also called iolite in trade name okay Do you have any question about ruby in soy site or not? If this video is very helpful for you that you can spread ruby in soy site just a second. Why just a second? Because two gems, you're gonna see two color in one gem. Either you can see red and green, okay? Ruby in soy site like this. I will show you a jewelry and rough, okay? Ruby in soy site. Usually in the market, you can find like a carving, bead and cabochon and like a jewelry ring okay it's just like a polish no only me okay if this video is very helpful for you that you can know more about gem red gem tonight thank you so much for watching and I see you tomorrow bye bye ruby in soy site is red in green okay bye bye